Imagine trying to change a tire of a moving car. That's how it can feel sometimes trying to successfully pull off a data migration. No wonder everyone hates them. I've got data over here, and I simply want to put it over here. Sounds simple enough, right? However, this process is typically very complex and is the most significant risk to any change or acquisition strategy in your business, living in the gap between business teams and technology teams. You see, if your business doesn't have the right tools, you end up just using Excel or perhaps even SQL. Now, in my experience, the ever-changing, poor quality source data is impossible for your overburdened technology teams to manage effectively. Join me in taking a look at how data migrations typically play out. Here's our source, and here's our destination. We've got a mission. We've got to move data from A to B. The complexity in this process arises due to the different structures of these systems. It's kind of like getting a square peg into a round hole. It's just not going to fit. What we have to do is to mold or translate that square peg into its circular shape so it'll fit into its new home. The translation is done using a weird and wonderful combination of different mapping documents provided by your new system provider. Now, this is a nice clean example. However, typically, there's source data all over the place. Moreover, this source data has been continuously updated by the business during BAU operations. Take a look at our tried and tested data-driven approach. We start here at your source, connecting your data to our templates. Now, these templates instantly provide you with in-depth data quality and gap analysis, allowing you to either resolve issues at source or, where necessary, plug the gaps with mappings and default values, all of which are transparent to stakeholders here within this Alteryx workflow. No more shadow development or updates to your data you weren't aware of. Just clean, clear, and concise data flow. Next, you take the import templates from your destination system and then fill it in and populate that from the source data every single time. This rerunnable model means that you can do multiple migrations, allowing your test cycles to take place on real data, both identifying and removing any potential issues before any trouble is caused. Our clients testify that this data-driven approach is better, quicker, and cheaper than Excel and SQL. In fact, over 8 times faster, according to one client. Even if you've already started your migration, it's still not too late to get something like this in place. Taking a look at what we've got here on screen, we've got our source data on here. That needs to be blended with our mapping documentation, as I said before. This all happens within Alteryx Designer, world-class code-free data prep, blend, and transformation platform. We bring that into this Alteryx Designer window, which means we can build those connections, establish those mappings, plug any of the gaps that we've got in our source data, and transform that into a clean and concise data in the template that you need to import into your destination system. Once it's looking good, we simply plug that into destination, and you're then good to test the data. Any issues, we go back to source, remediate here, press play on this pre-built, rerunnable Alteryx flow, and it flows through the process again, finding its way back into the destination system. This rerunnable model means you can get back from source to destination at a glance. Hopefully this information has been useful for you, but however, this is not the only thing that Alteryx does. It does so much more. In fact, in our next video here, we describe precisely how Alteryx can find insights for you in your data automatically in just a single click.